Mother and father in the Bronx are due in court tonight to face charges in the death of their baby girl. Damian Comager and Ivana Paolozia are set to be arraigned today. Police say Comager shook his three-month-old daughter Genevieve because she was crying. When he realized she was dead, they say he panicked and then left her body near the Major Deegan Expressway. Comager is charged with murder. The baby's mother is charged with concealing her body.